Good morning. Today we'll start chapter number 4. Its name is Determinants. So first of all, its previous chapter was Matrix. So I focus on Matrix. Chapter number 4, name is Determinants. Matrix means rectangular arrangement of elements is called matrix. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is in rectangular form. Plural of matrix is matrices. Now, types of matrices. Row matrix means one row, 1 by 3, 3 columns. Column matrix, a matrix having one column, like 1, 2, 3. Its order is 3 rows, 1 column. Next is diagonal matrix. Diagonal matrix means elements of main diagonal 5, 2, 1. Upper triangle elements 0, like this. Lower triangle element is 0, this. Next is scalar matrix. A matrix having same elements in main diagonal. So this is main diagonal 5, 2, 3 and here 0, 0. Next is identity matrix means main diagonal elements having 1, 1, 1. Rest element are 0. Rest element are 0. It is denoted by R. So we conclude that we can say identity matrix is not a scalar as well as not a diagonal matrix. Identity matrix main element should be 1, 1. Now, what is determinant? What is determinants? So, definition of determinant is to every square matrix. To every square matrix, A equal to Aij, we can associate number is called determinant. Like this. Or we can say A is 1, 2, 3, 4. Determinant is 1, 3, 2, 4. Every square matrix is a determinant. And determinant denoted by DETA or determinant A. Read as determinant A, don't read as modulus of A. Citative or delta symbol is also represent a determinant. Next, expansion of determinant, order 2 by 2. For example, matrix A is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7. Find determinant A. find determinant A. So guys, determinant A is equal to 1537. Multiply main diagonal elements. So this is main diagonal elements. 1 into 7 minus multiply of diagonal elements 5 into 3. So its answer is -8. This is extension of matrix 2 by 2. Please write down. Next is expansion of matrix 3 by 3 in determinant form. I will page number 107. Determinant 1 minus 1, 4, 2, 3, 1, 4, 2, 5. So, okay, how will expand it? So, first of all, here expanding any order. So, I am taking here row wise, row element is 1. 2, 4. So first is taking 1. 1 vertical is minus 1, 4. 1 horizontal is 2, 4. So deleting 1 vertical and 1 horizontal, rest determinant is 3, 2, 1, 5. Second is always minus sign. Second is always minus sign. So I am taking 2. Vertical of 2, leaving this part, and horizontal of 2, this part. Rest determinant is minus 1, 4, 2, 5. Third is plus 4, leaving vertical of 4 and horizontal of 4. Rest determinant is minus 1, 4, 3, 1. Right here, expanding along R1. 15 minus 2, minus 5, minus 8, plus 4, minus 1, minus 12. 15 minus 2 is 13. Here minus 13, minus 5 plus 13, plus 4, this is minus 13, 13 to the 26, here 52, 39 minus 52 is minus 30, this is the answer of this question. Next is, now come to the exercise 4.1. Page number 108. Write down. Question number 2, first part. Determinant is equal to cos theta sin theta minus sin theta and cos theta. Question from exercise 4.1. I am taking question number 2, first part. You are it. Determinant equal to this. So expand it. So multiply element of main diagonal cos into cos, cos square theta. Secondly, off diagonal element, off diagonal element is sine into sine is minus sine square theta. So cos square theta minus minus plus sine square theta. You know guys about this? So this is what is done. A equal to 1 to 4. Prove that determinant to A equal to 4 into determinant. Taking left hand side. Taking left hand side. 2e. 1, 4, 2, 2. Two in the 2, 2 for the 8, 2 to the 4, 2 to the 4. Taking determinant both side, 2, 8, 4, 4. 2 for the 8, 32, result is minus 24. Minus 24. Now RHS. RHS 4 into determinant A. So first we solve determinant A is 1, 2, 4, 2, 2 into 2, 2 for the 8, 4 into minus 6 is minus 24. So therefore LHS equal to RHS. Please write down guys, page number 109, matrix A is 1, 2, 5, 1, 1, 4, minus 2, minus 3, minus 9, calculate determinant A, 1, 2, 5, 1, 1, 4, minus 2, minus 3, minus 9, expanding any order, any along row or column as you wish. So expanding along R1 is 1, deleting vertical of 1 and horizontal of 1, rest is 1, 4, minus 3, minus 9. Second order is minus, so put here minus sign. Leaving this and this, 2, 5, minus 3, minus 9, minus 2, leaving vertical of 2 and horizontal of 2, 2, 5, 1, 4, 9 into 9, minus 12, minus 1, minus 18, plus 15, minus 2, 8 minus 5, minus 21, here plus 3, here minus 6. So this is 3 minus 27 is minus 24. So guys, today's homework, question number 5, homework, do all parts. So, I conclude my topic, difference between determinant and matrix. So, my dear, matrix is in any order, but determinant is always in square order. Like 2 by 2, 3 by 3, 4 by 4. Thank you so much.